I need to know how to fix furnace ignition problems. I don't know how to get it going or fix whatever is wrong.
Turn on the gas to the gas furnace, make sure the electric furnace has power.
The problem isn't that it doesn't have what it needs to run.
If the furnace can't get air, such as when the air intake is blocked.
My furnace has that screen to prevent leaves getting sucked inside or clogging up the pipes.
That doesn't mean the leaves didn't pile up on the air intake and cause it to die as soon as it starts to come up.
It can get air in, but it isn't heating up.
If you have power to the electric furnace, it can't heat up.
It is a gas furnace.
If the ignition doesn't have electricity or a loose wire, it can't ignite either.
The control board is up and running, so that isn't the issue.
If the ignition is dirty, it may not ignite. Or the unit is humid inside, it will try to ignite but can't stay lit.
If the inside of the furnace is that damp, I have a major problem.
Not necessarily. You could have moisture dripping in from the air intake or humidity building up because it doesn't have good airflow due to a dirty air filter to a clogged drain.
The drain rarely ever clogs.
If it does when the furnace is trying to run, it'll drown the flame when it tries to ignite.
If that's the problem, the whole inside is rusting.
If the inside is rusting, there is the possibility it can't ignite because the gas valve is stuck closed or can't get enough gas out to run a flame.
Then I risk it cutting off and staying off because it can't close all the way, as a safety measure.
That would explain it not igniting, or rather, not running.
Then again, it could also have a problem with the sensors that shut off gas when it thinks there is such a problem.
I don't want to guess whether it is the sensors or a mechanical problem, but if you think there is gas leaking through a malfunctioning gas valve or one stuck shut, you want to call in a professional.
Or turn off the gas altogether.
Then you'd at least know why it isn't working. Then again, checking the wiring would let you know if the reason it isn't igniting is because the wires to the ignition or wires to the valve are loose.
I'm still going to call in a pro to check wiring issues out.
If you're lucky, the reason it won't ignite is a sensor issue but a control board issue.
Control boards are expensive to replace.
Errors that are due to a control board glitch might be fixed by power cycling the control board to clear the errors, then it stops thinking it shouldn't run and actually works.
And if rebooting doesn't work, then I have to call in a pro, because I can't find many resources for troubleshooting HVAC equipment relative to advice on what to do when my gaming console acts up.